Many MIDI controllers offer the possibility for you to map controls to device parameters or to live's interface. Let's take a look at how you can quickly set up your MIDI controller to tweak parameters.
I have an audio effect rack where I have mapped controls of a filter to a macro. I would like to control the macro dial with my MIDI controller. Click on the MIDI mapping button. The highlighted parameters in purple can be mapped to a MIDI controller. So in this case, I'll select the parameter that I would like to map and move the corresponding slider on my controller. On the left-hand side in the browser, it will be possible to see the CC value of the mapped parameter, where the range can be adjusted as well. It's also possible to map parameters to keys on your computer keyboard. So let's say in this case we would like to mute track number 4. Click on the key map mode switch. All parameters that can be mapped to a key on your computer will be highlighted in orange. So in this case, I'll click on the parameter that I would like to map. I am choosing the key number 4 for convenience. This also appears in the browser. Now, if I press the key number 4 on my computer keyboard, the track is muted. If I press it again, the track is unmuted.